modified Tommy gun with a lithium polymer battery, and let's see how this goes.